Without further ado, the best class in all of Einstein.
That's some hate.
Good afternoon, Titans. This is your SGA and Leadership class bringing you your morning announcements.
This is our last day of high school ever. I hope you're wearing your blue and sending your blue out outfits to Farhana at the 2020 Instagram. We have a special episode for you all today dedicated to all the seniors in leadership and SGA, and of course all the seniors at Einstein. We want to give a big shout out to Miss Abercrombie for making this production possible every single Friday, and for every single student and staff member who has been tuning in and following us along this path. We hope you all enjoy the episode. Let's get to it.
Seniors, you made it to your last day. Congratulations. I know it probably feels a little weird. It doesn't feel like what you thought the end of your last year was going to feel like. But you made it, and that's the important part. And there's plenty of things to come, plenty of places to go. But right now, last day. Celebrate. So we have some news for you, just some really quick things to share as you celebrate your last day. We have over 100 seniors who have not paid their senior dues for their cap and gown yet.
Senior dues are $30 each. That covers just the cap and gown cost. The deadline is today to pay, so you can pick up your cap and gown next week. Pay online at the Einstein website's online school payments link. Caps and gowns will be distributed next week. Details on how this will work should be sent out to students' parents on Friday. You only get your cap and gown if you've paid senior dues and obligations.
So make sure you guys take care of that. Other big deadlines for today include if you paid your senior dues earlier in the year and you want a partial refund, you gotta turn in that form by today. If you wanna buy a t-shirt, the t-shirt sale that we're running ends today. All this stuff should be in the emails you guys have been getting, either your personal email or through Canvas. We're doing an email, and that should be, you know, all that information is in there. So if you haven't gotten those emails, let me know, but links to all the stuff you need are gonna be there. So last day of school, seniors, you're all done. Again, pay your senior dues. And buy your shirt and fill out the college survey and Naviance and buy a yearbook before the last 20 sell out. But here we are at the end. It's all over and I don't get to share it with you in the way we wanted to. But we'll be together hopefully for senior awards next week and graduation in a couple of weeks. We won't sit together in DAR the way we wanted to, but we will celebrate this last day and this last 4 years and all you've achieved and all you've accomplished. Congratulations, seniors.
Farewell.
As for graduation cords, reach out to your club sponsors for more details. All of those National Arts Honor Society graduation rainbow honor cords will be mailed to your home soon. Special shout out to Mr. Plank for picking the cords up for Ms. Harnish and mailing them out.
Congratulations to everyone who took an AP exam. This year, it was new and different, and many of us went through many obstacles to get our exams done, but look at us now. We did it. We are the only ones who can say that we have taken an AP exam online. Unfortunately, we won't be able to get baby goats to come to our school so we can de-stress, but we will be having a virtual petting zoo of cute pets our Titans have in their homes.
Thank you.
Now, let's move on to some information for our rising seniors.
Do you want to be a student ambassador for the 2020-2021 school year? Well, you're in luck. Applications are available on the student website. And if you were an ambassador last year, you're going to have to reapply if you want to do it again. Now to Brian with the Titan Rewind.
Thank you to everyone who participated in the Titan Rewind Challenge. Prizes were awarded based on who completed the memory checklist first. In first place, winning a yearbook, we have Tiffany Zelaya. In second place, winning an Einstein hoodie, we have Jessica Dang. And in third place, winning Einstein socks, we have a tie between three people, Gabriella Umana, Lindsay Broitman, and Julianne Garnett. Now, here's a look at our winners' favorite memories.
My best friend.
About SGA elections.
We're only 1 week away from SGA elections. This coming week, Sophia will be conducting Q&A Instagram lives with all the school-wide candidates. Join us to talk with the SGA candidates and ask some questions of your own. The ballot will be sent out to your student email on Friday, May 29th. If you haven't already, check out the student voter guide that will be sent to your student email and read up on all the candidates. Now, here's a look back on some of SGA's and leadership's favorite memories.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred. was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
The Senior Award Show is only a few days away. Thursday, May 28th at 7 p.m., join Zoom and your fellow classmates in congratulating all our seniors being recognized by the school. You may not know if you are receiving a special shout-out or award, so make sure you join. While we wait for our recognition, we have a special announcement for our staff. I would like to dedicate my senior rose to Ms. Crucci and Ms. Shipley. I had both of these teachers my freshman year and again in my senior year. Ms. Crucci is so passionate about what she teaches about, and I've never seen someone get more excited over a poem than her. Her enthusiasm really makes you want to learn more and was one of the reasons why I always look forward to her class. Ms. Shipley is also super duper passionate and the reason why I was always wide awake in the morning, because I had her both first period, my senior, and my freshman year. Both of these teachers were so helpful to me, and I really admire them, and I miss their classes, and it really sucks that I can't tell them this in person. Thank you so much, Ms. Crucci and Ms. Shipley.
I would like to dedicate my senior rose to Ms. Holiday and Ms. Malner. Ms. Holiday, thank you so much for always being a teacher I can depend on. Your hard work and dedication to see your students succeed has always been inspirational. Ms. Malner, I want to thank you for always being there for me. Seeing your face every morning helped brighten up my day. Thank you guys so much, and I could not imagine high school without you guys.
I came into high school feeling both unsure of myself and my future, knowing I lacked in many ways, but wanted to improve myself both academically and as an individual. And I truly believe I was able to do so with the help of my many teachers, whom I truly appreciate, but especially Ms. Harris, Ms. Walsh, who I've been lucky enough to have had by my side from day one. So I present to you this rose. Your never-ending encouragement and support has allowed me and pushed me to achieve goals I once thought were impossible. And I hope you can continue to be like a ray of hope and light in the darkness for other students like you have been for me. Thank you.
I would like to give a rose to Ms. Holiday for always welcoming me into her classroom at all times of the day and for giving me amazing advice for my career. I would also like to give a rose to Ms. Jordan for having a positive and optimistic attitude towards all of her students and for being willing to maneuver around my busy schedule.
Hey, it's Farhana. I couldn't choose one person to give my rose, so I'm giving it to Mr. Cavlock and Ms. Abercrombie. I thank you so much for everything that you have done for the 4 years. The advice to just always being there and checking up on me and lifting me up. Really thank you from the bottom of my heart. So thank you.
If I could buy a dozen roses and give it to a list of teachers, I would do so because as students, we know that there's a list of teachers who shape us into who we are at the end of high school. But the one staff member that stood out to me the most who is one of the reasons why I'm going to my top school is Mr. Edwards, my counselor. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you for believing in me when I wouldn't believe in myself. You are awesome. I hope you know that your efforts aren't overlooked. And thank you to the rest of the school as well, all the other staff members. But you, Ms. Edwards, thank you.
So I'd like to say thank you to Mr. Miyamoto for being a great teacher and helping me achieve my goals.
I would like to give a rose to Ms. Harris and Ms. Walsh for always being there for me and supporting all of my endeavors. They are there for me as a student, as an activist, as a leader, as an artist, as an athlete, and so much more. Thank you all.
My senior rose goes out to Mr. DeSilva. Thank you for being an excellent coach, teacher, and mentor for the past 4 years. Your teachings in the classroom, on the track, and in life have really had a profound impact on me. But thank you most of all for teaching me work ethic. Since day one of freshman year, he pushed me to be accountable, stay organized, and work hard every single day. Without that, I don't know how I would have managed to stay on track throughout high school. And I will surely miss all of your sarcastic comments. Thank you, Mr. DeSilva.
The teacher who I'm choosing to give my rose to, I frankly can't think in a couple of seconds. So, Mr. Chappell. Not a surprise. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. Thank you so much for never ceasing to believe in me. You're the goat.
Here is a look back at the class of 2020 made by class president Farhana Islam.
Go to
today, Titans.
From the Titan TV crew.
Thanks for watching.
Have a great day, Titans.